Hello students, how are you? I really hope that you all are fit and fine. My name is Pooja Sharda. Today my topic is nouns, naming words. Dear students, nouns are around us. Whatever we see in this world, it has some name. These names are called naming words. Even where I am sitting right now, lots of nouns are there. Sofa, pen, curtains, mobile phone, etc. So, what is noun? The name of a person, place, thing or animal is called noun. Here is a list of some noun. We will put them in a correct table. First word is Sonu. Sonu is the name of a person. So, it will come here. Next word is cat. Cat is an animal. So it will come here, cat. Dog, again it is an animal. Here, chair, it is a thing. Chair. Then Gia, it is the name of a girl, a person. Gia. The next is tiger, it is an animal. Tiger. Fan, fan is a thing. Here. Then Ludhiana. Ludhiana is the name of city, name of place. We live in Ludhiana, so it will come here, Ludhiana. The next is Rose Garden. It is also a name of place, Rose Garden. So students, this is all about nouns. Thanks and take care.